And Six60 can now add being landlords to their repertoire after purchasing their old student flat on Dunedin's Castle Street. The group's collaborating with Otago University to give performing arts students a helping hand. Here's Maddie Lloyd.
Welcomed back to a place they once called home.
Just walking through the front doors before, like I definitely had a flood of emotions and memories from when I was here.
One of our most successful bands, Six60, purchasing the flat where it all started for $1.7 million.
Now, it's been a bit of a pipe dream for a long time. We always talked about how cool would it be if we owned it.
We received a phone call from John Walters in March asking if he could catch up with us and he had an exciting venture to discuss with us.
That joint venture finalised today, a scholarship program for performing arts students. Four recipients will get access to the university recording studio and will be mentored by the band.
Bar a few special individuals, we've been pretty much alone on our journey and found it really lacking in mentor support and just people to give us direction. That was something we didn't experience on our way up and something we wanted to change for anyone coming along behind us.
They'll also take up residency at the famed 660 Castle Street, where the band first got together.
It's really cool to create a space where that might happen again for a group of kids coming through, so it feels very special to be able to do that.
That would be pretty cool if it turned out that way, but look, we don't know. It's up to them to figure out their own destinies.
It's kind of historic with the last ones here. And then it'll become something a bit bigger.
There'll be four tenants in a six-bedroom flat.
The kind of thought process is, well, we could make some kind of common area or studio space where the kids that are staying here can use to write songs. Somewhere we can work when we come down and help mentor and hang out with them. And, yeah, a couch to sleep on.
This house coming full circle, fitting for one of their most popular songs. Don't forget jokes in my brain. Maddie Lloyd, One News.